Emergency comms power check, CB radio, antenna, and is currently being powered by the 12 volt adapter socket with my 4000 amp hour vehicle battery jump starter. This has been going on for now for 2 hours, and the battery indicator hasn't moved, so there's plenty of power left in it.